right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Pod Brother. We are right here in Charleston, South Carolina at the Charleston Fashion Week. And I am with Tim Davis.
What's up?
Talent extraordinaire, good looking, suave,
I don't know what I
can sing, can dance. He probably can cook in the kitchen.
I love to cook.
He got a few skills, man.
Come on, man.
He got eye pan coordination. And that's the ladies like it, I'm sure. How are you, my brother?
I'm good, man. I'm having a good time. I'm happy to meet you. My friends Brian and Summer, who lived in California, actually sang at their wedding. They told me to come out and say hello to you, and obviously you know them, so it's a good thing.
Yeah, it is. It's a small world when you're working in entertainment and film and music. You know, a lot of those paths cross a lot.
They do, especially if you establish good relationships. You probably know more about that than I do, so I'm not going to elaborate.
So, what's some of the stuff that you've been doing as far as, like, developing your talent and some things that you've done?
So, I currently sing with a band called One Cool Blow. Myself and Eric Penrod, he's a guitarist, phenomenal guitarist out of Canton, Ohio, by way of New Orleans, by way of Chicago, and moved to Charleston. And he and I happened to meet a couple years ago. I happened to sit in with him. It was a friend of mine playing, and we've been playing together ever since. We've been recording a lot of good music, playing around town and regionally, Southeast, and we're good. I sing, he plays guitar, and it's good old soul, funk, but a lot of good original music, too.
Are you developing any music for film? Or are you trying to get?
Yeah, we've actually been approached a couple times for a couple scores, and we're actually in the process of creating one tune for an independent film that develops a mood for like an old time, like a horror story. Mm-hmm. But it's good.
That's awesome.
Blues, like that kind of takes up that old blues southern kind of like sci-fi genre.
Now, what brings you to Fashion Week? Well, how did you get dialed in here?
Fashion Week, all the people from Charleston Magazine, whom I love, I've worked with them numerous times in the past. So now, before I worked I've worked for Jack Daniels and Grey Goose, a couple of different people, administrators. Now I'm just a customer. Now I'm just a guy just hanging out, watching the stuff happen on the outside. I'm not on the inside, which is cool. Now I'm just an attendee.
Have you been inspired by some of the new designs and some of the new models that you've seen at the show?
Models are always inspiring to some extent, you know, in one way or another. But yeah, it's good for me. In my personal opinion, has always been like, when you have a place like this, Charleston, when you have events like this, which bring international or even attention outside of the state of South Carolina and the Southeast, you get attention to these artists, which when they grow, we grow. I'm not from Charleston. I'm from Florence, South Carolina, but I've lived here for the last 10 years, excuse me. And it's good to be able to see the way how all these industries grow with events like this, and how small artists who never would have been noticed before get put on the spotlight.
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. So, with the sponsors that involve,
yeah.
You can't have a film festival or a fashion week without good sponsors. I happen to be a drinker, so I like when I look up and I see Ben Arnold sponsoring the event and providing, you know, Grey Goose,
the Herradura,
tequila,
Grey Goose, Jack Daniels,
Cobalt Champagne.
Yeah,
that's, you know, you're creating a real nice, relaxing, sexy vibe when you got spirits involved with anything that's glam and cool and sexy and hip.
Right, right, right.
You know, it's kind of nice.
It's with any kind of social event, libations always add to the easing of attentions. In other words, drinks make the party better. You know, whatever kind of drinks you have, you know, and you have drinks like Grey Goose, which are popularly known, and Herradura tequila, which is a great tequila, and different kinds of, you know, wines and stuff. It makes the event go a lot smoother because people come in and, you know, have a little drink, feel a little loose, and go in and enjoy some entertainment.
That's cool.
Hey, stick with the Pod Brothers. We're going to do this all day long. Fashion Week 2015, Charleston, South Carolina.
Sweet. I don't have to say much more after that. Peace out. Thanks, Tim.
Thank you, brother.
Sticking it with the Pod Brother. I appreciate it.